sending yourself ideas as you're out and about when you're at your most creative, whether it's email, whether it's WhatsApp, Messenger, text messages, a voice note, however you want to do that. Paying attention to webinars that are about your industry, where people are, think about the points that they're talking about in those webinars. Read newsletters.